Where's mommy? There she is!
When Baltimore teacher Danielle Spiro gave birth to her daughter Eva last year, she had to quit her job.
There was no way I was going to be able to ever afford daycare.
Tiffany Berard worked at Walmart in Laurel, Maryland when she had her second daughter.
I made $12,000 for the whole year, and daycare was costing, I want to say, $275 to $300 a week just for the newborn.
That's more than she was earning. In Alexandria, Virginia, mother of two Lisa Boyle and her husband can make the payments. Still,
close to half of our income goes to childcare.
Depending on where you live in America these days, full-time infant care can run to $24,000 a year. Lynette Fraga heads the advocacy group Childcare Aware.
In most regions of the country, child care is the most expensive part of a family's budget.
In most places, infant care now costs more than state college tuition. It's a cost rising as much as 8 times faster than family income in some places, and it presents a sort of generational catch-22. Your kids figure to need advantages like quality infant and then daycare to prosper in school and the workplace, but with stagnant wages, you can't afford them. And yet, says Fraga, the research is unequivocal.
We know that during the first couple of years of life, the brain is growing at a very rapid rate, and that's where we really should be putting investment for early learning.